President, the informative study of the committee regarding the promotion of human rights A/HRC/71 addressed the need to understand the values of dignity, freedom and responsibility as a means for safeguarding human rights. However, we strongly believe and recommend that efforts should be put in place to ensure that such values are implemented on the ground, as in the case of Yemen, where the people of the South are deprived of the above-mentioned values due to the absence of the charter-based mechanisms on the ground. To date, there is no operational response by the charter-based mechanisms, neither to the right of self-determination of the people of the south of Yemen, including the right to the restoration of their sovereign state, nor to gross violations in the south such as killings, arbitrary detentions, and the repression of freedom of speech. Moreover, no special rapporteur has visited the South yet. Indeed, there is the presence of UN organs, such as the efforts of the Secretary General Representative regarding North-North national dialogues. However, there should be no imposition and merging of Southern issues with those of the North. Instead, solutions should be taken to ensure separate talks between the two former republics in order to ensure stability and collaboration between the two expected new states as a result of negotiation within the framework of the GCC. In order to respect the values of dignity, freedom and responsibility, the UN organs have to ensure that they are part of the solution and not a part of the problem. Thank you, Mr. President.